Whenever I think of what I've been through and what I experienced thriving in this world, I think of Tupac Shakur's poem, "The Rose That Grew From Concrete." I am a rose, and every day I rise from concrete. Being someone that's from the Bronx and is a minority, growing up, I've always had to overcome preconceived notions and much adversity stacked up against me. I realized I was gonna have to hustle and grind more than most people if I wanted to make it as a creative of color. Every day is an opportunity to rise up and show you can be a leader that lifts others in your community. I take reaching back as a personal responsibility because I believe that for diversity to thrive, we all need to rise from the concrete, but it must be done as a community. I believe that the ad industry should reflect the consumers and audiences we are addressing through our work. I'm a visual storyteller, and my job is to build messages that reach massive diverse audiences because the world is more connected and more diverse than ever before. More work needs to be done to ensure brand messages and visuals are not coming from the same people. My mission is to use the power of art and visual communications to create a world where everyone's visible. Stand up for the unrepresented and change the narrative.